Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AC equals to 4 cm, BC equals to 6 cm and angle C equals to 60 degrees. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two side. So first drawing here 4 cm, so starting 0 and this is 4 cm, okay, and drawing another line 6 cm, so starting 0 and this is 6 cm, okay. So this one AC 4 cm and this one BC 6 cm. Now again we have to draw here the line BC equals to 6 cm, so starting 0 and this is 6 cm, okay. So now taking here B and here C, so BC equals to 6 cm. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, okay. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Next, joining this line, so now checking this with the help of protractor, so this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So this is a 60 degree angle. Next, taking the length AC equals to 4 cm with the help of compass by this way and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here a point A, so now joining AB to get here a triangle AC, ABC, okay. So here AC equals to 4 cm. Now measuring the length of AB, so this is approximately 5.2 cm approximately, okay. So AB equals to 5.2 cm approximately. So therefore here ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 5.2 cm, BC equals to 6 cm, AC equals to 4 cm and angle C equals to 60 degrees. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.